Everyone, welcome to eStudy.in. So, in this video, we will write a program to print the area and perimeter of a rectangle with length and width as 5 cm and 7 cm. Okay, so let's see how we can go about this program. So, we have to print the area and the perimeter of the rectangle. So, we should know the formula for area and perimeter. So, area is length into width and perimeter is 2l plus b. Okay, so as we know, area is equal to length. As I told you, the multiplication symbol would be a star here in Java, length into width, and perimeter is 2l plus w. Now, there's one thing here that in Java you cannot write like this. Java doesn't know that this means multiplication, so we have to put the multiplication symbol, which is a star. Okay, so this you have to remember, right? So let's write a program now. So here we have the sample code. So what we have done is we have created a class and we are calling it rectangle. Okay, then we have opening curly braces of the class, then public void cal followed by round parenthesis. Now cal, again you can give it any name, you can call it area also if you want. So instead of cal if I write area here, so that would also be okay, right? So this is just the name of the method. So after that we have the curly braces open for the method. Then, as I told you earlier, that we have to declare the variables first, okay? And we have to tell the data type. So, we are saying int, then the name of the variable is l. So, l is equal to 5, separate by comma, w is equal to 7. And then we have a semicolon. Now, if you saw the previous, this here question, in the question it says that 5 centimeter and 7 centimeter. But in Java, we do not write the units here because an int variable will only take an integer value. You cannot write units here or you cannot write anything here. Int variable will only take numbers. So if I write cm here, it will give you an error. So do not write the units, just write 5 and 7. Okay. After that, we need to take two more variables, and this is a statement terminator. We need to take two more variables, a and p. Okay, A for storing the area, P for storing the perimeter. Now the name of the variable, you can give anything, you can call it perimeter also if you want like this. But long variable names are discouraged in Java. So you should keep the variable names short. Okay, right? So here, so we have given the formula for area. Area is going to length into W and perimeter is going to 2 into. You have to put the multiplication symbol. And then we are printing the area and the perimeter. Okay, so let's try this out. So here, let us create a new file, so a new class. So we'll create a new class. The new class can be created by right clicking also. So right click new class and then let's call it rect. Okay, not react, let's call it rect. Okay, and rectangle or rect, it's up to you. Okay, now we'll double click it, and as I told you that we'll remove this code and we'll not have any of the code. In fact, we'll write our own code. So here we'll write public and void. Let's call it cal. Okay, and then curly braces open. Now here we'll declare int l is equal to 5 comma w is equal to 7. Do not put the units, then give semicolon, then int a comma p semicolon, a is equal to l into w, p is equal to 2 into l plus w semicolon. Statement terminator, semicolon is a statement terminator. After every statement, semicolon will come, but we will not give a semicolon after the class name and the method name. Just remember this, okay? And then we will print. So we will write system s capital dot out dot print ln, and we can simply print area, or if you want we can print the message also. So we'll write area is, and then close the double quotes, put the string concatenation, and then a, and then semicolon. Similarly, we will write control v, paste it, and then we will write perimeter. So we will write perimeter is, and we will print p. Okay, now save the program, control s, compile it, and you should not get any error. So we are getting an error. So what is the error here? See, it gives you a hint where the error is. So the if it's showing here, it could be here or in the above line. So the error is that there is one curly braces which is missing. So that we have the opening curly brace of the method, but we have not closed. So that is why we are getting. So one opening and closing for the method, opening and closing curly brace for the class. Now we will compile it and we are not getting any syntax errors. So we will minimize this and we will right click, new, okay, and right click and void cal. So you see area is 35 and perimeter is 24. So if you see the code and if you see the output window, So we get this. Now if you just, if you don't want to print the message, if you just want to print A, that is also okay. So you can simply print A, okay? But remember, compile it again, and now right click, new rect, okay, and right click, void cal. So now when you run it, you're just getting 35. So here 35, it doesn't make sense. It is not clear as to what 35 is, okay? So it doesn't tell us that what is it. So it's better that we write the message also. So we write area is, and then double quotes, n plus, okay? So that is always better. So this is how we can calculate and print, okay, area and perimeter of a rectangle. Now, this is an exercise for you. Write a program to print the average of three numbers, and the numbers are 67.8, 97.5, and 45.6. So in my next video, I will be giving you the solution of this. So please try out. Thanks for watching estudy.in, and subscribe to my channel and keep watching estudy.in. Thanks.